What does it take to solve problems, help others, and improve the world around you? Curiosity? Creativity? Persistence? What it takes are the skills of an engineer.
Hi, my name is Tony Castilleja. I'm a Boeing mechanical engineer getting to build the future of aerospace by building spaceships.
As early as he can remember, Tony has been excited about space travel. And now, as a Boeing engineer, he is helping answer the important questions about the future of space exploration.
We were on a family vacation. I think I was 12 at the time. As we were coming back from Miami, my aunt woke me up and said, "Wake up." It was the middle of the night. I was very tired. But she's like, "Look over to the right." And on the right, driving up from Miami, is the Space Coast. And I saw it. There was a space shuttle launching. And you saw it like a star in the sky going up to do its mission. I didn't know what it was. I didn't know what you needed to do to work on it. But that was the first image of seeing the space shuttle program.
The CST-100 is a revolutionary new spacecraft that makes it safe and easy to transport astronauts up to the International Space Station. It is the first commercially reusable, human-rated spacecraft, meaning that its crew capsule can be used to perform multiple missions in space.
So the typical mission of the Boeing CST-100 is that it would launch on an Atlas V rocket, go to the International Space Station, dock with the ISS for up to 240, 270 days, and perform science experiments.
How they get to the International Space Station, though, involves precise maneuvering and a strong understanding of physics.
As you go up, launching from Kennedy Space Center, launch vehicle would fall behind you. You're already on your way to orbit. You'd use the orbital maneuvering thrusters, which are all around the vehicle here. And the maneuvering thrusters are kind of like the steering wheel on your vehicle.
See their thrusters turning on? Those thrusters are pushing gas in one direction to cause the spaceship to move in another direction, or the opposite direction. This is Newton's basic law of motion, and astronauts use it to travel into space.
So when you're done with the mission, you undock from the International Space Station, and the only thing that comes home is the crew module. The crew module with its base heat shield, which is this orange item right here, is what defends you from the re-entry forces and the re-entry heat that you see when you come back through the atmosphere.
When the CST-100 starts hitting air molecules, it is traveling faster than the speed of sound. These air molecules are getting pushed out of the way, moving extremely fast around the capsule and creating friction so great that a special heat protection system is needed to keep the spacecraft from falling apart.
Behind every astronaut, every space vehicle, every switch on that space vehicle is an engineer. That's just like me. That's just like you. Every single person who works on space travel works on creating the hardware of the future.
Want to design your own future spaceship? Start building and learning with science explorers on the Curiosity Machine.